Hello. My name is Montague William III, and what I will tell you may well sound absurd, but the less who believe it, the better for me. For you see, I'm in banking and big industry. For many a year, we have controlled your lives, while you all just struggle and suffer in strife. We created the things that you don't really need, your sports cars and fashions and plasma TVs. I remember it clearly how all this began. Family secrets from father to son. Inherited knowledge that gives me the edge, while you peasant people lie sleeping at night in your beds. We control the money that controls your lives. Whilst you worship false idols and wouldn't think twice about selling your souls for a place in the sun. These things that won't matter when your time is done. But as long as they're there to control the masses, I just sit back and consider my assets, safe in the knowledge that I have it all, while you common people are losing your jobs. You see, I just hold you in utter contempt. But the smile on my face, well, it makes me exempt. For I have the weapon of global TV, which gives us connection and invites empathy. You would really believe that we look out for you, while we bankers and brokers are only a few. But if you saw that, you'd take back the power. Hence, daily terrors to make you all cower. The panics, the crashes, the wars, and the illness that keep you from finding your spiritual wholeness. We rig the game, and we buy out both sides to keep you enslaved in your pitiful lives. So, go out and work as your body clock fades. And when it's all over, a few years from the grave, you'll look back on all this, and just then you'll see that your life was nothing, a mere fantasy. There are very few things that we don't now control. To have lawyers and police force was always a goal, doing our bidding while you march on the street. But they never realize that they're only just sheep. For real power resides in the hands of a few. You voted for parties. What more could you do? But what you don't know is they're one and the same. Old Gordon has passed good old David the reins, and you'll follow the leader who was put there by you. But your blood, it runs red, while our blood runs blue. But you simply don't see it's all part of the game. Another distraction, like money and fame. Get ready for wars in the name of the free. Vaccinations for illness that will never be. The assault on your children's impressionable minds. And a microchipped world. You'll put up no fight. Information suppression will keep you in tow. Depopulation of peasants was always our goal. But eugenics was not what we hoped it would be. Oh yes, it was us that funded Nazis. But as long as we own all the media too, what's really happening does not concern you. So just go on watching your plasma TV, and the world will be run by the ones you can't see.
altijd dat ik gelukkig was. Ik dacht altijd dat ik gelukkig was. Ik dacht altijd dat ik gelukkig was. vader begreep me nooit. Mijn vader begreep mij nooit. moeder. Ik hield zielsveel van mijn moeder.
Thank you. is de God die ons lief heeft.